Less than 5 weeks after Vault 7's publication, Director Pompeo made his new stance very clear. WikiLeaks was now a full-blown non-state hostile intelligence service and a direct enemy of the United States.
WikiLeaks walks like a hostile intelligence service and talks like a hostile intelligence service.